one of the bags.
All your stuff's in the blue bag.
What do you mean? Going someplace?
I'm open.
What do you mean? Where are you going?
I'm going to New Jersey to take care of my dad for a while.
How come?
What do you mean, how come? Because you're a coward.
I don't think this is the right time for me to get involved.
Why?
Serious relationship.
No, why? Because you're a big time director that can't get caught up.
What are you talking about? What does that mean? Is that why you think I'm doing this? Is that why you think I'm breaking this off?
Can you give me another reason?
Yeah, because I am going to be busy, okay? I don't have time for this, okay? Hey, for us, alright?
Okay, let's take this.
Hold it. You knew from day one that I was not interested in getting this involved in a serious relationship.
I don't care what we thought was going to happen. I fell in love with you, and I think you fell in love with me too, didn't you?
What do you want me to say, okay? Yeah. Okay, I did fall in love with you.
Then why are you saying that?
Because, you know what? I don't want to be loved. I don't want a wife, I don't want a marriage, I don't want to talk family.
Who ever said anything about family and marriage?
I'm sorry, okay? This just can't be, alright?
You better answer that, it's Marty, you got what you want.
Hey, Marty, hold on one second. Hold on, please. Listen, you knew from day one that I wasn't interested in getting this involved in a serious...
I don't care what we thought was going to happen. I fell in love with you, and I think that you fell in love with me too, didn't you?
What do you want me to say? Right? I did fall in love with you.
So why are you doing this?
Because I don't want to be in a relationship. I don't want to be in love. I don't want this. I don't want a wife. I don't want an entire family.
I never said anything about a family and marriage.
I'm sorry.
Didn't say that.
I'm sorry, Audrey. You just... This can't be.
Pick it up, it's Marty.
Wait. Hey, Marty. Hold on one second. I'm so sorry. But this has to be. Okay?
Mary, I love you. And I know I'm never going to love anyone the way I love you. But I'm not going to sit around and wait 35 years like my mother.
You know what? I can't talk about this right now. I gotta go. Okay? I gotta go.
End cut. Great. And action.
So, what's going on with the bags?
Why are your stuff in the blue bag?
What do you mean? Someplace?
I'm moving.
What do you mean? Where are you going?
I'm going to Jersey to take care of my dad for a while.
How come?
What do you mean, how come? Because you're a coward.
Hey, you know, this is not the right time for me.
Why? Because you're a big time director and you can't get tied down?
What does that mean? Is that why you think I'm doing this? Why I'm breaking this up?
Can you give me another reason?
Yeah, because I'm going to be busy, okay? I'm not gonna have time for this, okay? For you and I, for us.
Take it. I don't want it.
Audrey, you knew from day one that I wasn't interested in letting you come.
I don't care what we thought. I fell in love with you, and I think that you fell in love with me too, didn't you?
What do you want me to say, okay? I did. Okay, yeah, all right. I did fall in love with you.
Why are you doing
this? Because I don't want to be in love, okay? I don't want a wife. I don't want a family either.
You never said anything about a family and marriage. I didn't say that.
I'm sorry, but this just can't be.
Alright, pick it up, it's Marty. Is that what you want?
Hold on. Hey, Marty. Hold on. One second. Hold on. I'm sorry. What's happening?
Mary, I love you, and I'm never going to love anyone the way I love you. But I'm not going to sit around and wait 35 years for you to talk to your mom.
Come on, hold up! Hey, Marty? Hey, no, it's nothing. You know what? I can't talk about this right now.